It's all about emotion. And the fascinating thing about music is that it's certainly the most subjective art form that exists. So you have to sort of find a way to predict what that experience can be for somebody. It's all about emotion.